since they're DMs where he admits to the ketamine problem. That's what I was referring to, where I saw a lot of people mention that. Regardless, though, that is terrible stuff. You do not want to be messed.